And the next thing you know, it became a money-making machine. Moses, when he laid his staff down,